think it just disconnected.
Fuck, I fell to the ground.
I see your indicator now.
Yeah, I got disconnected from the internet or something.
Yeah. Did you ever see where that guy went?
I have a lot of zombies.
Was that your gosh?
Yep. I'm able to sprint and fucking right. Zombies are on me.
Holy shit, dude. You have a mob after you.
Holy balls.
Let's see.
You guys are probably not gonna see me on the indicators because I never got a request to the clan.
Just keep it up.
Dude, that Grisha won exactly how I felt when I first started playing.
Oh, I'm almost dead. If I get hit one more time, I'm toast. These fucking zombies are everywhere, man. Do you have any bandages or anything?
I don't. This is all I had on this guy. Let me try running through the town. Or I can, at least. See if I can come up with anything.
Yeah, I only have 4 bullets. This is true operation survival.
Now, where are you guys meeting at? The Delta?
Yeah, I found
Delta
somebody.
Delta Ranger?
Oh, God. That's pissed off some zombies.
Did somebody shoot at you?
No. Zombie came out of nowhere around a corner. Just take off. I got a bunch after me.
Now, with skyscrapers, are you able to go all the way up them? If you wanted to?
Maybe. I don't know.
And I'm dead because I was not paying attention to my game, and then a random fucking zombie just kills me. Like, what the hell?
Damn, dude, I was coming at you with a bandage, too. God damn, man. This is some unlucky shit.
This is when vehicles would be awesome.
Yeah.
Everyone's lost on that? That shit.
No idea.
A lot of rumors about this game that I hear, like vehicles and swimming and crap like that. It's just, much of it is true.
Swimming is a must.
There's only one.
Yeah, just.
There's only one thing in this game. It's a fucking sword. I just want the fucking sword so I can just.
A sword?
So it doesn't need to hit the head. You just. Oh.
Yeah, it would do like just as much, like they need something like that that would do just as much damage as like a pistol or something like that, but I mean you don't have to be freaking loud about it.
I'm waiting like a minute to revive this guy. Sorry for the downtime, guys, on the stream. Who's watching the stream? We're having an unlucky night. It's just death, 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 death by zombie, death by people. It's like, holy shit. Why can't I revive this guy? What's going on?
Alright, I got most of your shit for you. Well, not most of it, all of it.
Nice. I think this guy I'm reviving is in Smallville.
Wait, did you say you were in Campos?
Yeah.
I'm right outside of it.
Okay, cool.
Where are you? Like on the north, the southeast, or west?
Southeast.
I am very low on gear.
Okay,
holy
I'm
shit.
I'm really close to you then. You know what? I see you. Yeah,
let's try this again, guys. Hopefully I won't die this time like a noob.
Okay, I'm not in the clan right now, so when you see me, don't freak out. I'm all the way up the hill. If you look to your, I believe you're right, I'm on a giant hill.
Yeah, I see you. I see that.
The character you're on, is it the one that's in your comment?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll send a clan invite. If you want to log out, you could always accept it.
Alright, once I get close to him, I'll do that.
That way there, at least you'll have the indicator so we don't kill each other.
Just do it now. Just dedicate you by then to you.
Alright, I'll do it now. Yeah, freaking Clearview is just having a major brawl over there. Had to be really careful, keep my head down, like... When you guys heard me, I was like, I'm gonna crouch all the way to our meetup place. I'm
trying to just see if I can find this guy that just shot around me.
Where I was with you and died, you mean?
Yeah, I went out and picked up your shit, and I was starting to head back, and I heard gunshot.
He was down in Mountain Crest, and he came up the hill because he saw that I went that direction earlier. He has a machine gun for sure on him.
I haven't seen any movement. I think I might just dip out the other direction. Let's see if I can meet up with you guys.
Alright, let's roll. Let's get some stuff going here, guys.
I don't know if he saw me or what, but... Or I'll just try to move down the hill and wait and see if he walks by. I only have 5 bullets.
There's only 8 people on the server right now. Super quiet.
Yeah, I'm just gonna head down the hill and wait for
a little bit. Let's do this, guys. We're on a mission. What? This gun has no bullets? What the fucking Jesus? Epic. Let's do this. I didn't mean to restart the fucking song. Whatever. Let's do this.
Gosh dang it, every time I do that, I like get out of the... Oh crap. There's really not a easy way down, is there?
Where you guys at?
Is this a server that we died on?
We're right outside
At Smallville? I can't remember.
Okay.
Yeah, I see your indicator.
I can like come down from Mountain Crest area and meet you guys.
Yeah, I might have to log out again. My for whatever reason, when you let it load without you being on the screen, when you come back, it blackens everything out. It's weird.
Welcome back to the stream.
Sucking, right?
Welcome back, Godzilla. How you doing tonight, man? We're on a mission. It's Mission Impossible. I have no fucking items.
I have nothing. What? You have nothing either?
Oh yeah, it's Mission Impossible. Me versus zombies with no fucking ammo. Let's do this.
When you start, like when you die, you need something. That's really retarded how they do that. It's like they really need to give you at least
a melee weapon.
Yeah, at least a melee, like, even if it's crap.
Technically, it does when you first make a character.
Yeah,
flashlights is about as.
Do this, guys. I
Careful, you got zombies behind you. Just crouch. Yeah, right.
Somebody's been in Smallville. That sucks.
Is there an opening anywhere?
What's up, dude? What's up, zombie? What do you got? You got shit on me.
Be sweet if you killed like the police zombies and then you like dropped a pistol or something.
Oh, I thought that was a real person. These guys have such huge. Hey, Stone Jackal and SSS355210. How you guys doing? I thought I saw items on the floor over here. What the fuck? Alright, I gotta get to the supermarket. That's my last chance.
There's an opening though, right there.
Let's do this. Let's go to the supermarket. Please be something there. Somebody like cleared
like three
this.
Three sleeping ones, or huh?
Fucking area out already. I'm scared. Let me hover. Damn it. Alright, so no zombie aggro so far.
I think if we go really far over the right and then come in. Then come in on that spot.
Man, there's like nothing in Smallville. Did any of you guys like go on Smallville?
I'm still cut.
Yeah, any of you guys that are new in the stream, I'll be doing a giveaway at 100 followers. So yeah, just hit the follow button. I'm on Twitter and YouTube as well. There's like no weapons. What the hell, man?
Yeah, it's weird. Like, all the grass right now is black. Oh, I really hope. Oh my gosh, there's like a barracks over here. There's gotta be something in there.
I'm surprised the police station didn't even have anything.
So why is it the first why is it the first three stories of those skyscrapers no one decided to break windows?
Are you guys at campus?
It's like, yeah. How do you guys walk? Like, is there a certain...
There's like no zombies here.
God damn, I haven't even passed Mountain Crest yet.
Smallville's a ghost town.
Oh, okay, yeah, gotcha. I just didn't even think of it.
What? I can't pick up any items. What the fuck's going on? Can you guys pick up items?
I haven't seen any to try.
Sorry, that was for Sky.
For some reason, I'm gonna have to try relogging. I'm gonna have to try the relog, guys, because I can't pick up any items. It's weird.
Alright.
Get on with your best set.
Oh, come on. That sucks. Like, right where I was just about to enter, they freaking started walking over here.
Yeah, there's something going on with my game because I can't even disconnect from the server.
Might just be lag. I took a little bit to disconnect from the server.
Very, very strange. I think it saves my session or something, doesn't it, when that happens?
Not sure.
Very weird, guys. My client was buggy. Not sure what's going on.
So many walls they built on this game.
What character was I just playing? What the fuck? What is going on? This is the character that I was just on, and it says he's dead now? What? Somehow my character died? Like, what the fuck?
Really?
Yeah, like, I was walking around the whole time and I just couldn't loot anything, and then now I come back into the game and my character shows that he's dead. That's messed up.
It's not weird. Where are you at?
I was in Smallville.
Oh shit.
Hey Greg, welcome back, buddy. How you doing?
Instant oatmeal.
Is that maybe like a hack somebody's doing or something? Like, what the hell?
And a can of pasta.
I'm wondering if somebody like did a hack or something.
There's a couple zombies.
Yeah. I don't know, that sounds weird.
Start heading my way, there's two zombies behind you. They're like, not chasing, but...
Like, where are you looting stuff, and then it just stopped.
It was really close.
Well, like, I was walking around and, like, there was no zombies or anything.
Weird.
Like, there were some zombies, but there was nothing close to what there normally would be.
Yeah.
Where are you guys all at right now?
We're I'm still coming down past Mountain Crest.
Okay, I'm gonna head to the Oak Mountain rest
stop.
I'll
head to Campos.
And then to Campos. Actually, I'll go to Campos. I'm closer. So are you guys all in the clan right now that you have indicators, or do I have to add anybody?
I am.
Yeah, well, I think we're all in here.
Okay.
I have a fucking gun with 5 bullets.
Spin tricks, it's all at the same time, man. It's it's when I hit 100 followers, I'm gonna give a full version, and then I'm gonna give the 3 keys.
Oh, one just spawned right in front of me.
So I'll be doing like 4, giving away 4 things, 3 passes in 1 full version game, at 100 followers. So definitely follow me. I'll be streaming all day tomorrow too, so I'll probably hit the 100 mark probably for sure tomorrow if I'm streaming all day. And if you know anybody or anything like that, let them know to come in and join the stream. I'm going to definitely try to entertain everybody.
Out of it and some instant oatmeal and pasta.
And if you follow, you'll know when I'm streaming, so that way there when I do the giveaway, you'll be able to log in good. And watch and participate. The way the giveaway works is you have to you have to be on the stream and logged into the chat, and then I set up a key. I'll set up a key that is somebody shooting at me.
Dude, I hear other gunshots. Get low.
But I give out like a key that you type in chat, and then when you do that, I do the giveaway. I'm just gonna check to see how many followers I have.
How many bullets do you have left in there?
14.
Let's see if we can take out the other guy.
We're at 53 followers right now.
Try to loot him and try to take the other guy out.
So hopefully...
Do you know where they are?
When I start early tomorrow, I can get some more in.
No, the guy must have... Whoever won that battle must have attracted some zombies, and I was probably fighting him off.
Well, we could hope he just got overran by him, too.
Oh, that'd be awesome.
It happened to some dude earlier today. I fucking made fat loot, and then he killed me, but he got overran, too, so...
I literally have 2 bullets in my gun coming to you guys, so I'm probably gonna die.
Yeah, I have 5.
This is literally like the last bit of inventory that I have.
Damn. I think I have like an AK left in my inventory, and that's about it.
I'm gonna check out the big market over here.
Crap. Do you have those bandages still? Yeah, that zombie got me pretty hard. Alright, that's fine. I think we should be fine. Let's get up and start moving around a little bit.
Yep. Welcome to the stream, Ear. There's some bad shit happening behind me right now. I'm just not going to look back. Not look back. Just move forward. There's nothing behind me. Yeah, my cam's all screwed up. Sorry, guys. It's overheating for some reason. I have to get a new one.
Dude, in your stream
saying
he knows what happened to you.
In there, though.
Do-do-do-do. Run away from the zombies. Pick up this quick. Run. Go. Whoa, shit.
I'm almost to campus.
Hey, dude, that guy... Do you know if that zombie is just eating the guy that... Eating a guy? Can't see.
I think some of them just kind of look like they're eating something every now.
Because I know if they kill you, then they'll actually start bending down and eating.
Okay, thanks a lot for letting me know, Stone.
Fucking hordes of zombies with a hammer.
Fucking right, man. Pro. Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, holy crap. You see our indicators?
Yeah, I'm just checking this market out.
Careful when you come over to us, dude. There's so many zombies.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Weapons.
If we can, we can go.
Yeah. Good AI, buddy.
You know what we could do? Mm-hmm. Is we could, if we, this might be kind of stupid, but might be brilliant at the same time, is if one of us runs through those zombies, attracting all of them and luring them over, and then, like, getting away to some degree, we might be able to get into that entrance.
Did you guys check out that apartment?
Oh, I see an indicator.
Did you guys check out that apartment building?
Also, I need food and water if anybody has any.
Oh, I just DC'd. It just happened.
Also, I'm hearing gunshot. Is that one of you firing your gun?
Not me.
Yeah,
I see somebody's indicator.
Disconnect me.
Yeah, it's me coming, Turok. Who's Sergeant Evans?
No idea.
There's two guys talking in proximity.
One of them is a band of purple.
Yeah, I'm just a little ways behind you, I think, Turk.
Like, is this zombie ever going to die?
Alright, I'm back in. That was weird.
Oh shit, more gunshot.
Somebody shoot at you?
That was us.
Who are you guys shooting at?
There's quite a few.
Are you shooting at zombies or people?
Zombies. Got two to your left. I hear other gunshots.
So those aren't your gunshots?
Oh, it might be actually, flashes. I might be getting just feedback from his mic.
No, it's supposed to be 100. Oh, fuck. 1 second.
Like, I hear some, but it's pretty distant.
Alright. Flash, let's try to go in.
Ooh, that is...
Oh!
Not...
That's not
those
a...
Those are close sounding.
Yeah. Is that sure, sniper rounds?
Yeah, I think so.
Where the fuck are the... They're being shot in the apartment maybe building. The apartment building.
Alright, I'm coming up.
I think it's the fourth or fifth floor.
I'm right behind you.
Sorry, Boblin. It's supposed
Flash,
to be 100, buddy.
If they're not aiming at us, let's try to make our way in here.
Where the fuck is he? These shots only...
Are you guys on top of the bridge?
Oh no. My god, you scared the shit out of me. No, they're in that apartment building over there.
There's a guy in front
of that brown one? That brown one?
Yeah, the brown one with all the windows. It's on like the fourth or fifth floor.
Yeah. You wanna head over there?
Yeah, we can head over. I seen the shots. I think somebody's on the bottom floor. They're on the fourth floor.
Okay, I've got 5 bullets.
Yeah, so definitely follow Bob, and when I get to 100, I'll do the giveaway, and it should email you whenever I'm streaming. I'm going to stream all day tomorrow, so hopefully I'll get to that goal.
There's a zombie to the right here.
Mind you.
Peace. It's going to be hard to get in there, because they have a really good advantage over us.
Hey,
also, picked up your gun.
They have such an advantage. Like us walking to that building, we're gonna get picked off. Fuck.
I don't think they know we're here though.
I don't have any weapons, dude.
Alright, I'm gonna try to walk over there slowly and go to that wall.
Be right behind you. I'll watch you.
I don't think those zombies can get up those staircases, though.
That's convenient.
Because they got that big hump on them. They had to jump up. I'm gonna go up this one, too, Flash.
So how did you switch? Which way you? Which shoulder you looked over? It's like a computer or something. I thought that was a head.
You guys ready to go in?
All right. I see a helmet up there floating.
Okay, apparently they can get up here, but I was wrong.
I'm glad it, you know, he could probably tell we're coming now with those fucking clog footsteps we got going up. Should we probably wait for them both to get over here?
We can do much help, but we don't have any weapons, and I only have one bullet on
them. Oh, I'm going balls deep, man. Let's get them.
I'm right behind.
At least after we clear this, we could probably jump to a different server and get a fresh spawn in here and fucking get good loot.
What's a moss bag?
It's a shotgun.
It's a good gun. That's him.
Yeah, they're
that's
right above us.
Do work.
Gotta be careful because people are like screaming hacker in fucking chat, so I don't know.
Hey, it's coming down the
fuck him out of bullets, or what's going on here? He's in that other room across here. I'm scared. He's in that room right over there. I don't know how we're gonna get him though. Oh shit! I didn't realize there's two ways into that room.
He didn't come out the backside, I don't see.
I'm scared, I'm not gonna be able to kill him with a fucking pistol.
I'm watching the chat right now.
Oh, he's outside. In the very front window there.
See what's going on.
He's laying down in the front window. He's crawling across this way. Oh shit! There he is.
I think he's in that room.
No, he's way across outside.
I didn't see him jump.
He's gonna try to come in behind us, I think.
Flash, you're in charge of getting me the crap out of there if I...
Where did he go?
Look at the stream too long.
Where the fuck did this guy go?
I'm pretty sure it was just those two up there, so if you want to head upstairs...
This guy, he took off somewhere. He's outside. Be careful if you guys are coming in. Fuck. Right. Is there somebody up here? I'm running. Fucking run. He's out front, so if we can get like a window view, you could probably find him.
Let's try to find a way around these guys.
Did you find anything?
I'm from Canada, Bob. I'm from Calgary, Alberta. Where the hell did this guy go?
Look. Yeah? Okay.
You still in this building with me?
Yep.
Oh.
I'm sure he looted everything in this.
Just a bunch of food and shit that I'm finding in here.
Yeah, he probably picked up all the guns.
Oh.
Oh shit, shit, what? Shit.
What happened?
Where is he?
How did that guy find us? We weren't even doing anything, we were standing still.
All this shit up here, nice.
Did you guys get killed?
No, we're, I'm...
Ooh, I just found a guy.
Bleeding out pretty good.
Yeah, he killed somebody up here and I'm picking up all their shit.
I got antibiotics anyway. I mean, some painkillers.
Did you find anything up there?
Yeah, I found, when he killed the guy up here, he didn't.
Found a lot of
Yeah, he didn't take everything, so. I'm back in business. Oh, yeah. I
found this gun.
What? Gun? What? What gun did you find? The machine gun?
Oh, found another gun.
Nice, Jericho. Let's see here. Eat. Eat. What did I find for ammo?
It should be possible to hit the zombies with your empty gun.
Yeah.
Yeah, this becomes really annoying. It's just like, okay, alright, I'm out of clips, I'm out of everything, I don't have a hammer. Now
these
I'm screwed.
Clips don't work. Yeah.
Run to the hills.
Yeah, 8 bullets in the Jericho, 6, 8.
Should we go catch up with them?
Yeah. Do you need a vest? I have a vest. Do you need a vest? Because I have one.
I think I have one. Yeah.
They're hungry.
I'm hungry too. We could share. I don't mind.
Where are they at? Okay, they're over here.
Alright. I want to find a new way into this place that's not requiring me.
Shit.
Holy crap, dude. You're a heck of far out there.
I'll get him.
I suppose it'd help if I aim for his head, yeah.
He's still chasing me. Come on.
What a juke. Got some stuff on.
What's that? Oh, shit.
You know, I'm gonna start heading for them.
Oh shit.
I'm going to their indicators because it's getting.
Hey, Innovation, how you doing, buddy? Welcome to the stream.
Wait, crap, it's 2 o'clock.
Yeah, it's 3 here. Where are you guys running to, exactly?
Marcus 16, why does that guy have a gold star?
I think it's a package he bought or something like that for the game.
I think that's because he like bought a special or like a more expensive edition.
Do you guys
have any spare hammers? So,
yeah, the second here.
Sweet. Alright, I'm gonna go help him out. Start running this way, dude. Flash. We got hammers.
So, we could probably go to Clearview if you guys want.
Yeah, last time I was in Clearview, that place is hot.
That's what I like. Kill some motherfuckers.
Smallville also had people.
Smallville did too? I was there earlier and I didn't see anybody, but I desynced, so I'm not sure.
We can go pick up some more Clear, Santa hats.
Clearview has the Christmas trees, so we might be able to find some good backpacks. Hey, Innovation here. Harrow?
There's a guy.
Is he still chasing you?
A guy or a zombie? Oh shit.
Like a player? Where is he?
And you're just standing?
Bridge?
Under the bridge. Look up to the right over here?
Can I have
Yeah, if you guys have water or anything liquid.
That's all that's pretty much all I have for food.
Hey, let's take off for these trees over here so we're not just standing out here in the middle.
Hey Dutch, take this, man. So I have more armor.
Thanks, bro.
So there's a guy up here somewhere?
Yeah. He has a double barrel.
Did you use binoculars?
Maybe it was that guy that ran out on us. I don't know, there's some guy in the, like, 5-story building we were in, but he was able to get out before we killed him.
We're playing together, Innovation here. If you want, you can join the clan and group up with us in Ventrilo. If you give me your name, I can invite you to the clan, so at least you'll have an indicator over your head so we don't shoot each other. So you guys want to go to Clearview?
Although, I'm probably going to go in a little bit, dude. It's freaking... Well, it's like 2:15 where I'm at, so.
I'm gonna start hitting the clear view.
Yeah.
Alright.
Is it just me and you right now?
Flash, I think, is coming too.
How often do zombies drop stuff?
Not sure. I've, like, killed a bunch and seen nothing. Killed a few and seen a lot.
I think it depends on where you are and stuff, too.
Yeah, what about the money? Sometimes, like, when I go to Booker City, I kill zombies and they drop money. But if I kill zombies outside the city, I don't get
I've never even seen money yet.
I've got like $300, let's say.
I have like 4,000.
Damn.
But the things on the marketplace are too expensive to buy your
money. Yeah. Like what, that combat knife's like $6,000, huh?
Yeah. And some things you can't really buy them.
I love how I'm probably just leaving a blood trail.
Yeah, you are.
Let's do this. Dun, 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 dun. It's such a long walk, holy fuck.
There's only 11, 12 people here. That's weird. You okay, buddy?
Apparently your sprint doesn't go as fast when you're...
You can't really...
When you're at, like...
When you're dying.
When I'm like 25% and I have no water.
There's a bunch of water down here.
Yeah. Hold on, let me go swimming in it. Yeah, last time I was here, this place was hot and freaking so much gunfire going off.
Yeah, most of the areas, especially with the Christmas trees right now, it's like everybody's fighting over them. I think there's a cop shop here too, right? Yeah, like a police station.
Wonder what would happen if, like, everyone in, like, a server just, like, actually got along. Which, I know that sounds, like, incredibly impossible, but... All they did was go out and fight zombies. Like, what would happen? Because this game isn't primarily about the zombies. It's like that you have to worry about. It's the people.
Yeah, I think if they added like boss kind of monster zombies or something, we have to work together with people to kill them, and they drop good loot.
Yeah, like that when you're at night and you hear that shit screaming throughout the forest and whatnot. Like, what if there was a boss out in the world you could kill or some shit? Sounds terrifying enough.
Is that a trail of sleeping zombies or dead
zombies? I don't know.
I think they're sleeping zombies.
That's a lot of fucking zombies, man.
Holy crap. Do you guys have any health, like, at all?
Yeah, come here.
Yeah, with my water level dropping.
Stay asleep, bitch.
It's, dropping my... stuff really quickly.
I think at least one of us needs to, like, keep a decent eye out around it. While somebody, like, loots most of this shit.
Where's the other one? Back there.
Yo, here's some food and water right here.
Oh, yes. That water didn't do jack. Alright, start keeping your head down. We don't know who's here.
I found something.
What'd you find?